Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try printing in sub-zero temperatures. I'm curious if the low temperature will affect the printer and the print that comes out of it. Let's try it out. We already have the printer outside at the back and the temperature right now is roughly -5 degrees Celsius in Vancouver. Oh, the printer is actually giving me a min temp error. The temperature is way too cold for the printer to start. Let's heat it up inside first and then take it back out to print. It is starting to print now. The print looks perfectly fine so far. Doesn't look like the temperature is affecting it at all. The temperature is holding at 220 degrees Celsius. Now let's wait for it to finish. Let's remove the print. It looks perfectly fine. It's a nice print apart from that one strand that failed while bridging. Well, there we have it. We tried printing at low temperatures and the DittoPro has no problem printing at low temperatures, as long as it is heated up first. The cold doesn't affect the quality too much as well. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Take